You said you want to be great, but your actions don't say great. Your actions say mediocre. Your actions are second rate. So you really want to know what it takes? What it takes to be great? It takes courage. Courage to stand tall and fight for your dreams. The courage to say yes when everyone says no. Yes to your dream. Yes to the late nights. Yes to the early mornings. Yes to the challenge. Yes to the fight. I've got the courage. I've got the heart. Anything that gets in the way of my goal, I will tear it apart. It takes work. Hard work. Real hard work. I am ready to grind. I am ready to work. Work harder than the rest. Ready to become the best. It takes focus to lock in on your dreams. When no one else follows there, to focus on the end result, that one big target you have. Clear focus to know exactly what you want in life and never waver from that wanting. No setbacks, obstacles, nothing will break your focus. I am focused on my goal. I have my target. The past is gone. Ready for the future. Got my blinkers on. It takes consistency because you'll never be great if you only work when you feel like it. If you only give 100% when you feel 100%, you will never reach your potential. You must give your all every single time, day in, day out. 100%, all you got. It takes higher standards because you will never be great if you are okay with average. You must demand more from your life than anyone around you would even consider. Higher work ethic, higher standards, more self-education, more training. Everything it takes to be great, you gotta live that. It takes an obsession. Obsessed with reaching your goal. Obsessed with self-education. Self-growth. Obsessed with improving every single day. Obsessed with becoming the greatest version of yourself. It's a healthy obsession. One that pushes you out of your comfort zone. Pushes you beyond what others thought was possible for your life. It takes the ability to ignore opinions. Everyone has an opinion. Those who lack skill seem to have a louder one than those with talent. The only voice you need to listen to is your own, your intuition. It takes a fighting spirit to fight like a warrior when you're down, when no one thinks you can. That's when you must show your heart, show your courage, show your fighting spirit. It takes dedication. The dedication to work on your dream, even when things aren't going your way. Dedication to take responsibility and work on your weaknesses to make them your strengths. The dedication to put all the insignificant things in your life to the background while you work tirelessly on your one big goal, your one big dream.